get yourself into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the Dark Zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time!
Vital signs indicate probable infection. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Infection progress halted. Body temperature is now critically below normal.
Good head start.
Temperature is deep below optimal levels.
Sorry, bro.
Warning. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Agent body temperature is now hypothermic. Temporarily stabilized.
Oh my God, that was close.
Temperature detected. Body temperature drop. temperature is dipped below optimal levels.
No weapon parts, huh?
Body temperature drop. Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
Oh, I did it. Sweet.
Temperature is dipped below optimal levels. body temperature has reached critically low levels. Temperature dropping below normal levels. Drop in core temperature detected.
Dude, I have everything except for a freaking weapon.
Core temperature is dipped below optimal levels. Alert. Infection progress halted. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. core temperature detected. Is now hypothermic.
Frickin' A.
Temperature is deep below optimal levels. Response detected. Infection imminent. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. body temperature dropping below normal levels. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Warning. Infection progressing. Temperature is dipped below optimal levels. temporarily stabilized. Body temperature has reached critically low levels. Body temperature drop. Warning, infection levels increasing. Body temperature drop.
You are
Infection progressing. Temperature is below optimal levels. Temperature is now hypothermic. Temporarily stabilized. Infection levels increasing. outside human survivability.
And B, you've been comatose for the last 60 years. Because God knows there ain't no advantage for people who love power in a situation like this, right?
Gotta see it.